Nobody has guns. We have guns. They have freeway shootings. People shooting each other out of their cars. Not in Erie, Pennsylvania. Too many potholes, too much road construction. It's hard to get a good shot off.
Just one of the many issues created by,
my posture was very bad there. I got caught.
To be a drive-by shooter. Yeah, he's Marc Price. You know him as Skippy from the 80s show Family Ties, and he is making his home at Junior's Last Live Comedy Club this week. And thanks so much for waking up early and stopping in to talk to us this
morning. Thank you very much. Great
now,
time.
The show, Dustin Diamond is going to be a part of that show. He is not, but we really want to talk to you.
Screech isn't with us. It was supposed to be Two Big Nerds, and if you want Two Big Nerds, you're going to get Two Big Nerds. Me. And you.
Oh,
that's
okay.
It. We're the
two
big nerds now.
We are, absolutely. I'll take that title. But when we talk about that show, Family Ties, and how iconic it is, you know, it's in my time frame wheelhouse, my age, but boy, those characters.
So you're old, basically, is
yes,
what you're admitting.
I mean,
you're admitting
saying
it.
That, but, you know, Stephen Elise and Mallory, and of course, Michael J. Fox's Alex P. Keaton, and you as Skippy are just, you know, burned into our brains, basically. Talk about that show, it's an iconic run, and what it meant to you, and you and the relationship with the cast.
Well, I just got so lucky, you know, to be a part of a great show like that. I could have been on another show, and in fact, at one point, I was almost on another show. I got really upset I didn't get it, and then this came along, and ever since, I've kept that in mind when things don't go right.
I think so, yeah.
You know, you never know what's around the corner. You got to keep that in perspective. Anyway, look, there's Michael J. Fox. He's my hero. I was able to raise some money for the Michael J. Fox Foundation last year.
I didn't hear about that.
And
great
he
stuff.
Took me under his wing and mentored me and the whole cast. And we still get along. I just did a show with Tina Yothers, the little girl from the show, is all grown up now. She has kids of her own. And so beautiful and so funny. And so some of us still hang out a little bit. And, you know,
Family Ties was more than just a show name, it seems.
We've got
some
ties,
and the cast members. That show, though, wasn't your first taste of Hollywood. You kind of grew up in La La Land, so to speak, right?
You could say that. My father was a comedian, so I followed in his footsteps. We both are poor decision makers. And he trained me kind of like the coach in Rocky. Hit him hard, kid. Hit him hard. My dad was on Ed Sullivan, and he was a great comedian.
Okay.
Yeah, he was friends with George Burns and Milton Berle. Old school. My dad was born in the 20s. He performed, you know, in the 30s. He was started when he was a kid. And so he saw a lot. And he took me to see a lot in the great era that I started in, which was, you know, I grew up in the 70s.
Right.
And he took me to see the old school guys, George Burns, Milton Berle. But he also took me to see David Brenner, Robert Klein. Those were the kids.
On the way up,
yeah. And then ultimately, you know, Jay Leno, Jerry Seinfeld. He took me to comedy clubs.
So that comedy is in your DNA, and Hollywood in general, it's not just the stand-up stage, Family Ties. You are a busy guy behind the scenes in terms of TV, right?
I've done a few shows as a producer and a writer. I think working with the crew from Family Ties, I found a love for the behind-the-scenes stuff, and I started early. I think when I was 19, I got my first deal with the Disney Channel to produce a special. And since then, I've done a bunch of stuff for some of the different networks.
But back on the stand-up stage at Junior's this weekend, what are the folks who come down to the shows this weekend going to get?
Well, when people ask me what can they expect from my comedy show, I like to say, not a refund.
Ha ha, there you go.
And then I explain that I'm a little all over the place because my influences, we were just talking about it, they're so varied from old school to Sam Kinison, you know? So I think it shows in my show a little bit. If it's kind of like the weather around here. If you don't like it, hang out for a few more minutes. It might change up a little. So.
All right, so it's Marc Price. You know I'm a Skippy from Family Ties, but there's so much more to his stand-up routine. It's going to be taking place down at Junior's Last Live Comedy Club this weekend. He's got a couple of shows tonight and tomorrow, so don't let the snow and cold keep you away from Junior's because it's going to be safe and warm inside, and you're going to get lots of laughs out of this one. It's 461-0911. You can leave him a voicemail to set up your table or head to juniorslastlaugh.com. Marc, thanks so much for stopping by. Best of luck down at Junior's this weekend and the rest of the way.
And you are good at this.
We try
Thank you.
Anyway.
Thank you. It's too early. How do you do that?
All right. Thanks, Marc.